Okay. I'm live now. Oof, I have been running around. I had a late lunch, is basically what happened. Had a late lunch. Let's just do some of the basic promos, because I'm late and partially out of breath. Portal 2. Okay, the zone. Okay. I did it there. We can do it here. All right. Yeah. Hang on. I'm gonna be right back. Gotta check on something. Because I'm in a rush today. Yep, sorry. Sorry. Okay. And I also need to promo it elsewhere. Hey, Sunny, thank you for the raid. Nice. Welcome. Welcome all. Sorry if I sound a bit exhausted. I'm running a bit late. I ate a late lunch, and then I was rushing to finish up other things before I streamed today. Huzzah! Sunny raid. Sweet. Thank you. Thank you, Sunny. Hang on. Entered the dimension. I did a bit of customization yesterday. I customized the some of the effects, or not, some of the notifications, like if you follow. It's really hard to find like a multiversal Like, what is a good multiverse? Like, if you had an alert, little GIF or something, animation, how would you make that multiversal? I don't know. Like, how would you give that a multiverse feel? I just don't know. I keep seeing notifications in Discord, and I'm like, I don't need to pay attention to that. The Spider-Man pointing meme. That is a good point. That is valid. Just from the trailers, the clip from the trailers. I could do that. That could be the raid. The raid animation. I don't know. I kind of like the new raid animation. I did switch it from the math, the floaty math bits. Because I'm like, that doesn't make sense. But yeah, it's a little hexagon. I think hexagon or octagon. I'm not sure. I'm bad with gons. But yeah, today we are playing Portal 2, and where we left off last time, it was just a bit past Wheatley smashing us into the ground. Hexagon. That makes sense. It's excited, yeah. So yeah, we are in the old Apperture at this point, which means lots of Cave Johnson, but we have not found Potatoes yet. Potato GLaDOS. So let me switch over to this. And as always, volumes on Portal are weird for some reason. So if it's too loud or too quiet, just let me know and I can fix it. But yeah. So, bright.
All right, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic.
Dang.
But informative. Or so I'm told.
Imagine that's blue paint. Let me adjust something so I can see both game volume and mine. Okay. Boing time. Alright. Okay. There we go. Nailed it.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages.
They're crazy.
That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages.
Yeah.
I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Watch the language, but yeah. Huh. I think I took a wrong turn. No. Aha. All right, so this is the wrong way. Wonderful.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
Thank you. I was really worried about that. Oh, no, hang on. Sweet. The heck? Hi. Okay. Attempt number 4-5. 45. 4-5. That works too. Oop. There we go. And up. Okay. Oh no, it's a continuation puzzle. And that's just a hold of death. I love me a hold of death. Boing, 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 boing. How much more boings? Boings. There we go. Boing. There we go.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Is it okay if it's on my jumpsuit? You know, I wasn't, like, bathing in it. But I may have got a bit on my sleeves. Is that alright? Do I have sleeves? Am I saying things? I got a hoodie. What am I talking about?
All these science
I got a hoodie if I want a hoodie.
By the way, keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. Mm. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator, it makes a happy face.
That's not right at all. You might need a new calculator. Okay, where are we headed? Aha. Okie dokie, this is the wrong way again. Okay, now that is how you get canceled, I think. I don't support cancel culture, but I know that it exists. And that is not cool. What does this do? Oh, wait. I definitely got some on me. It's fine, I'm not gonna live long anyways. Ow. Oh, wait. There we go. And then we're gonna click that thing. Boom. I love the music while you fly.
You earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity
have
in your
a
brain.
Salmon.
There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe.
Anyway, Dave Johnson is a legend. Yes, he is. Serious.
Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
I missed something. Yeah, Cave Johnson is amazing. I have been told I sound like Cave Johnson at times because I just say the dumbest things that only half make sense.
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler 7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely
what?
You forgot it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
Okay. So... Oh wait. Aha! Boom, take that. Okay. I can see that, but also now I don't think you do. Oh dang, okay.
So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Okay. Oh, wait. Nailed it. Okay. Blow. Okay. Also, I think if you might remember last time when I tried to do this, I had some technical difficulties. In running the game, it was getting a bit framey, and I think that was mostly 'cause something had opened on my computer. And something big at that. There. Boom. Hit me with the globs. The globs. Okay, that just went to the water. I'm not stumped. I'm really not stumped. I'm just admiring the environment they have set up for us. Thank you. I may have gotten stumped. Didn't you listen when Cave Johnson said not to bathe in the blue stuff? I did. And that's what we call direct disobedience. See, I am what the what we officially termed as a rebel here in Apperture. I don't listen to voices that just exist. Because I have rights. And so therefore I choose to ignore all previous instructions. And yeah, that's that. Okay, so if I do this. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I can do this, but this has no purpose because it goes straight through. Because gate. There we go. There we go. I may need help, chat. When in doubt, paint everything. I always get stuck on this part, too. Okay, at least it's not me. At least it's not just me. So I could do something like... I don't think there's enough room to do some sort of portal loop. Oh, but I could do it the other way around. So let's lower that a bit. Dang it. What? I mean, I suppose that makes sense. Okay, current working idea. Bounce and then bounce, but I need to get up there, don't I? I need a fourth portal, or a second portal gun, or a third portal. A goes to B, B goes to C. That doesn't make sense, but it does in my mind. Start jumping, I guess? Yeah, here, let me save game. Save. Okay, that was close. Let me get the hoodie on. Things are getting serious, okay? Things are getting serious. If I can figure out how to wear a hoodie. Gosh, isn't this part of my brand? I have to be able to wear a hoodie? Okay, what is new Bluetooth game controller found? I don't have a Bluetooth game controller in my room at all. Okay, we're gonna do that so I don't have to Oh, wait. Plasma, wear a hoodie? Who are you? It's me, I swear. Okay, I know what I need to do. Okay. Boom. Okay. There we go. Never mind. What part of the multiverse is you're not wearing hoodie plasma from? The darkest parts. Huh. Sonny, you're smart. What do I do here? Help. Why do I have access to this? This is because I came up through here. Okay, let's walk through it again. That's water. That's blue gel. I don't know what the purpose of this serves. I'm not extra bouncy. Well, now that's all blue. So I guess... I don't know if you're the real plasma, like Spider said. You hurt my feelings. Oh my gosh, what do I do? Wait. Aha! Boom. Why do I? Aha. Wait.
If you're hearing this, it means you're taking a long time on the catwalks between tests. The lab boys say that might be a fear reaction.
That is possible.
I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras, that sounds like projection. They didn't fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold. No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit. Hustle could use some work, though. Now let's solve this thing.
Okay. I thought I was supposed to have GLaDOS by this point. Also... What? I found a glitch, guys. Okay. One now I'm getting mixed reactions. Ha 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 ha. Oh, that's what we need to do. And now we just coat the room. Except for... No, my boy! I thought he just... You are a genius, my little fella. I cannot bring him in here. Duly noted.
Yeesh.
Goodness. Cave, listen, man, we need to talk about your anger issues. No, this isn't an intervention. We don't like to use that word. It's more like a get-together with a ton of people that care a lot about you, and some of us happen to be your employees. It's completely fine, okay?
The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science.
Yes!
As founder and CEO of Apperature Science,
I thank you
for your
participation.
And I hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
Cave Johnson. Okay. So. Boomba. Boomba. There we go. 3 the door. Okay. There we go. Okay, never mind. Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. It's another chamber. I'm getting sick of these. I love the different time periods with these sections. Yeah! You got neat and all formal, and then everything is broken here.
Greetings, friend.
Hello.
I'm Dave Johnson, CEO of Apperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome
yep,
to
Apperture. True.
You're here because we want the best, and you're it.
He's got his facts straight.
Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related.
Not very helpful, but alrighty, I can do that. Secret elevator? Oh. I was just gonna make a joke or something.
If you're allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because
oh,
this
no.
test may turn your blood into peanut water for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're gonna have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there.
Okay. Okay.
The average human male is about 60% water.
All right.
That's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%.
No. I'm good. I'm very, very
right,
good.
We're working on a little teleportation experiment. Now, this doesn't work with all skin types, so try to remember which
got
skin
door
is yours.
Prize.
And if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
Okay. Okay. Ship overboard. I just got two achievements in a row. I got door prize, and now I got ship overboard. This isn't ominous at all. Anyway, I didn't realize that there was actual stuff back here. Now I'm going to pay a lot more attention to these slidey doors. Remember, if you see an orange jumpsuit, hit the red button. Red button, red button, red button. Bam! Okay. Bam! Alright. Anyways, enough tomfoolery. That's probably where we need to go. But let's actually use that one right there. Well, 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 well.
Oh, hi. Say, you're
it's you again.
Could you murder this bird for me? Oh, thanks. Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This
that's understandable. Dang.
Even if I am lying, what do you have to lose? You're going to die either way. Look, I don't like this any more than you do. In fact, I like it less because I'm the one who got partially eaten by a bird.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Not a chance. Okay, look, after everything you've done to me...
Listen to me. We had a lot of fun testing and antagonizing each other. Meh.
Okay, so I can understand where you're coming from, but I'm the one with the leverage at the moment. So here's what I want. I want a 50% raise, and I want my own companion cube, all right? And I want you to call it Gary, okay? Officially, Gary, all right? I mean, we can workshop other names, but I really like Gary. Is that a deal? I can do better than a 50% raise. Okay, 75% raise. There. E to accept. All right, I accept. Nice, we killed her. Now I can't get that raise. Aha, I killed her.
You're not paid anything. 75% of raises still is nothing.
Okay.
Well, you can't really just say, like,
I want $10 more on my paycheck. That sounds dumb.
The testing no. area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Why did I just...
Is that your twin sister, GLaDOS? I didn't know you had family in Apperture. Boom. Guys, I found GLaDOS's family. Can you believe it? She's got siblings. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Let's see. Okay, if I leave blue up there, I can do orange here, and then I throw blue down there. Okay. Boom. And speed. Yeah. Bong. Whoops, hang on. Nailed it.
I guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
Yep. Calm and collected.
Those people in the portrait, they look so familiar.
Portrait of a lady. That's the achievement I got. I am achievement hunting at this point. And I haven't even played the game on Steam yet, so. Remember, alert your advisor if you see. OSHA Inspector. Depth of Energy Inspector. GAO Accountant. Undercover Police Officer. Nuclear Regulatory Commissioner. FEMA Coordinator. Ordinary Police Officer. Journalist. Public Works Inspector. MSHA Mine Inspector, ATF, FBI, or U.S. Marshal. Man, if I see FBI, I'm running. Okay, I don't want to get caught for tax fraud, alright? I mean, what? I don't do that. That'd be crazy. Okay. And then... if I go through here,
Then I can do that. Oh boy. $60 was too much.
Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
You two are like siblings, I bet. It's just a huge family tree, okay? Trust me, I've got a knack for telling these things, okay? GLaDOS and Cave Johnson are siblings. It's plain as day.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
I'm really good, okay? Boom. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. So, how do we get up here? Okay, box. We need a box. Let me just, out of pure curiosity. Okay, that's not a bouncy platform, but it could be. There we go. Okay, additionally, what is on this segment? Could I Wait, hang on. You can crouch to get in there. Yeah, you can crouch. Well, I'm trying to determine if... So is this like a... A really crappy one of these? Oh yeah, it fails the moment I... Okay. I have no idea. Okay, there's a lot of different moving parts here. Let's see. I can do that. That's easy. Meow. Okay, that's not how that should work, but okay. It is now. Oh, baby.
Oh, wait. Take that off. Grab blue muck. There we go. And there's an area over here. So take blue. Okay, imagine forgetting the game controls. Who would do that? Not me. Could never be me. Okay, let's do this.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that stranger bonus opportunity than fiction I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
It's tempting. But also, I'm probably gonna get tons of metal in me. Oh. Well, I mean, it could be you. I don't know. I don't make the rules.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Apperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
And no answer. Okay. Let's see. Give me the chair. Never mind. Okay. Pump station. Gamma. Booyah. I know how to play this game.
Carolyn, why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, wonderful. Does this thing move? Okay, no, we're fine. We're fine. Okay, this is easy. Boom. I saved you.
Good for him. All right, back to thinking.
Yeah, you do that. Don't want you to fry a circuit now, would we? It's not like I've been trying to kill you this whole time.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center.
No.
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out there are
at least he's positive about it.
So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive. And do some science.
That don't say that to a sick
person. I would really
appreciate
it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
So Cave got COVID. I'm very sorry, dude. It's, please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. Well, I think I got the starch covered. You have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota. You are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. So I gotta start it, but I can't finish it. Got it. Well. Actually, it doesn't say I have to start it.
He got moonsick.
Well, I mean, that's always an alternative. Yeah, we got starch covered. Okay, where are we going? Okay, we're actually going somewhere. It's white gel. Yo, it's time to make so many hoodies. We're gonna become rich off of merch, okay? Cover everything in white goop. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do this just so OCD can be happy. Okay. Okay, and we're gonna jump through here. Whoops, hang on. Close your eyes, everybody. Okay, we're good, we're good. Boom. I cover absolutely everything. They call me the White Monger. Wait, hang on. They call me the White Warrior. There we go. It still sounds wrong. The Liquid Loser. Yep, the Liquid Loser. There we go. Also, I'm doing absolutely nothing productive, and I love it. I am spamming portals, and nothing could make me happier right now. Average plasma stream. Oh, hey, look, something we're probably supposed to do. I suppose I can do it. Painting is productive. Exactly. I'm being a bit productive. So, Plasma, how was stream today? I painted everything white. You mean, like, your hoodie? Everything. Nothing was untouched by my paint-covered hands.
this. Splatoon, maybe. I'm a squid now, or I'm a potato now. Yep, I'm a squid, I'm a potato, I'm a painter, I am. Everything at once. Yeah, I suppose this is like Splatoon. If I ever played that game. There we go. Okay. Wait, we missed some. Okay, anyways, now everything is white. Plasma, the multiverse guy, is showing off now, okay? Yes. I mean, what else do you want me to do? You gave me a paint gun, I'ma use it, alright? Alright. There we go. Okay.
All right, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad.
Yeah.
I don't want your damn
lemons. Yeah.
What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the
lemons.
Yeah.
Life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life.
Yeah.
Day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am?
Yeah.
I'm gonna burn your house down.
Yeah.
Lemon. I'm
gonna get. Yeah. Yeah.
I
think I'm alone here, but I don't think so.
Why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place.
Oh, no.
She'll say she can't. She's
mom. I'm fine. I got long full boots.
Yeah, I'll put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
Okay, that's terrifying. GLaDOS says some pretty crazy things, but just saying that is scary. Are you... Are you good, GLaDOS? Oh, that does work. Okay. Nailed it. Best line. Yeah. I don't know. There's something just very unnerving about her being sane.
Probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no
Okay. You've gone crazy, but alright. I will... Ah! I'll trust you. Oh, wait. Whoa. I don't know how I'm alive. Okay, hang on. Let me... Let me... Aha! Wow. There we go. Okay, I really thought I was onto something. Oh, wait, hang on. Let me try it again. Blue portal down. There we go. Okay. Did you say you'll trust her? She has earned my trust, okay? Barely, but she has. Hello, old friend. I'm gonna ignore you this time, actually. I'm gonna solve the level without you. I'm going to try to solve the level without you. Oh my gosh, you make this ever so difficult. Okay, that's a good idea. Oh my gosh, can I stop? Boing. Goodbye. Look, I don't like that I have to trust her, but I do. And I went through that tube. Alright, Bluey. Yeah, baby. I love that that mechanic works. Okay. There we are. Okay, where are we? Let's see. Lots of tubes. Lots of pipes. go up. There we go. Portal time, baby. Boom. Ow! For the love of Thor. Come on, man.
There.
Okay. Big, giant, circular door with way too many gears and hatches on it. Can I just go? Oh. Get me down. I'm a jump. Okay. How do we get up there? Oh, it's just there. Yes. And you gotta love that weight detection. All this for an elevator? Of course. Yeah, and I mean, if you die, I'll just make some French fries, so it's a win-win. In that scenario, at least. If you don't, then I have to listen to you continually. This looks familiar.
French fries.
Yeah! Oh, hey! It's a little box of guys! The itch.
For God's sake, your boxes!
Hey, it's the guy!
Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
You got it.
Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been in this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either. So I know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
Beep 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 doop doop. Hey. Okay. I don't know, maybe he just had an off switch. Were you designed with an off switch, GLaDOS? That would make things so much easier. Oh yeah, got him. Oh.
True. I'll go true.
They're dead.
Easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sorry, cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
Hello.
Hey, it is great.
Hello.
Hello. Seriously. It turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to.
to test all the time, or I get this itch.
Oh,
you know, it must
yeah.
be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, I've got to test.
Oh my gosh, you sound so mad.
I'm gonna test, and I'm gonna watch, and everything is gonna be just.
You sound crazy.
Core overheating.
What if I break your monitor?
Design this test myself. This is a... Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
Alrighty.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? It's like, what?
Dang, okay.
Watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go. Now, do it again.
Oh, wait, I butchered it.
And... nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere.
Dual pit experiment.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, no kidding. French fries, am I right? Yep. Looks like we're in luck. I guess. Oh, he's rebranded. Yay. Yeah, no. I survived your tests. How hard could his be?
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
All right. Watch this. All right, that's... I missed it. Hang on. I got this. And booyah.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
Hmm. Well. Hang on, let's, Doop doop doo doo doop doo 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 doo. Not the rebranding. Yeah, how could you do that to us? Personally, huge fan of the Apperture brand. Bam 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 bam. That is totally fine.
Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead? Yeah, I'll catch up with you.
Oh, wonderful. That's fine.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't.
Oh, dang.
You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just keep... Never mind, solve it yourself.
Okay, thank you, I'm used to it.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
Agreed. Anything to make the man suffer.
not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Wonderful. I'm not even moving. My hand's off the keyboard.
There we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Seamless. Right. Okay. Boom. Boom. That's a gate there. Boom. And off we go. Oh, okay. And he dead. Hello, little guy. You're coming with me, mate. This is fine. Okay. Mistakes were made. We can correct that. Eventually. Alrighty. Where do you think you're going? There we go. Okay. Let's see. How do we get back over? Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, I love the turret cubes. Yeah, they're little funny little guys. There's no portal surfaces on this side. So the excursion funnel can only go this way or sideways. I'm stumped. I am genuinely stumped. I think I could get myself over if I... Here, let me save game. If I did... I did. That. Oh. Heh. Okay, yep. I got it now. I got it. I think I found the solution. Come here, let me do that. We're gonna go up there. Actually, we're gonna go there. Nailed it. No, what are you doing? There we go. Ba-ding. Okay. Now, how do I get up there? I suppose I should have been there to start with. Okay. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. I don't believe you. You know?
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Ah, wonderful. Me and my trusty potato battery.
The last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test.
Okay. These people got anger issues, I'm telling you. Okay. Here we go. Dim 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 dim. No.
Not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Yep, maybe. Look, insults never help anything. And neither do the two of you.
He's playing classical music.
He's doing what now? Oh, wait. Do I need my music higher?
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Yep, he sounds like an idiot. There we go. Doom, and then oh, wait. Yep, you fall off there. I've got an idea. If I do this, can I hit you?
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Oh, what was that? That was nothing!
Ha.
Oh, nice.
Unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter
Ah. Wonderful. All right, we'll go a bit more, a bit longer. Wonderful.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that? Okay, to clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They're actually really quite useful, so I do want the ring. So, if you could just avoid smashing them.
Guys, I'm really sorry about everything. Sucker, I wanted you to do that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I won't cut him off this time.
Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Sorry,
you said something.
Sure it is. And we're totally not falling into his trap like you did to me. Actually, I did to me. But the point remains. What is... What does this even do? Gimme box. Well, that's rubbish. Okay. Bit higher. Oh my gosh, it's so needy. Boom. And then that. Ow! Ow! What? I messed up.
Dang it. Dang it.
Blah blah. Okay, I'm gonna cut off the dialogue as fast as I can.
Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, to clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They're actually really quite useful, so I do want the ring. So, if you could just avoid smashing them.
Thank you. I do that. And then do this. Can't touch me now, can you?
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, no, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I don't know. Have you tried touching grass?
GLaDOS did that a lot.
Actually, she looked at glass, but that's like gotta be like an equivalent, right? It's close enough, right?
I think he's getting desperate.
Yeah, no kidding.
Have a brainwave. I'm gonna tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science.
What in the world?
On a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay, here's the thing, Mr. Wheatley. I got two brain cells. And so majority of the time, I don't... What the heck? I don't realize I'ma solve it. Until I actually do. Huh. That's probably not important. Let's see. Oh! Idea. Never mind. Huh. So, okay, I know this one stumped me every single time. If I do this, if I do this, and then I go up pretty high. I dropped you. Sorry, mate. Okay, and then wait, hang on. Instead of making it overly complicated. That's what I meant to do, right there. Hey. There we go. Okay. This goes up like so. Okay. That's not important. All right. Boom. Okay.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me.
Why are you making this so hard for me?
I don't know, maybe it's because I'm muted. My perspective is still warped after Portal 1 stream. What happened to Portal 1 stream? Oh, wait, the way GLaDOS looked. Well, right now, she's a potato. If that makes it any better. So she kind of looks similar to Portal 1. She looks like a potato.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
I let him keep his job. Let's see. Okay. We need to go back over. GLaDOS the potato. Yes. Yes, GLaDOS is very much a couch potato at the moment. Please don't fall. How do I get back up there? Oh, wait. No, you just gotta go all the way. To come back, but that's a bit close, so I'ma do this. Whee! And then wowzers. Okay. Where do I need to shine it? Shine. I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in light. What? Huh? Oh, for goodness sake. Huh? Try my best to resist making GLaDOS French fries. Yep, I've been saying that the whole time. Sorry, I'm very stumped at this at the moment. I suppose that would work. That would very much make sense. Also, how about what about some fries, potatoes? Will we be able to make GLaDOS into that? Fried potatoes. Fried potatoes. Mmm, that does sound good. Sadly, she's not a sweet potato. She's very much just a normal, run-of-the-mill potato. She's just a patat. Just a friendly patat, so I'm not sure. Oh. I go. Okay. Boom. 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 Boom.
Boom. Still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour.
It melted.
To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge hurtling towards. Oh God, run! That's not supposed to be there. Are you all right back there? Here, I'll
Hang on. Is there speaking configuration settings high? English. Great job.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Morally, no. Right now, yes. I don't know why the music is acting funny. Actually, hang on. I'm gonna try something. Go be right back. I'm going to exit. Single player. I did keep the game open for like 3 hours before actually starting it. And so I wonder if maybe it didn't like that.
Oh, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
Hey, it's Peabody.
There, bing, good, perfect, on you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I lost you. They're poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me, I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Okay, come here. And actually, yeah, it's gonna be easier if you are in here. So you just sit right there. And act all pretty. And when we're gonna get to the end of this, I don't like to admit it, but this was actually one of the levels that when I originally played the game
Wheatley reminds me of my old history and math teacher. I won't lie.
This was one of the few levels I had to, well, oh shucks. That I had to look up on how to solve. Like, I had to use the internet. I know, it's crazy. He reminds you of your math teacher. Is it? Was he that, like, in the way that he's dumb? In the way that he's just narcissist or something? I don't know. How does he remind you of your math teacher? I think I'm a bit confused there. Boop.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. Love it until it kills you, till you're dead.
Got it.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but
thanks, we get it.
Yeah, you're gonna kill us. You're gonna kill us, or you're gonna try. More likely, you're gonna try.
Chambers to your big surprise.
Huh. Ow, I'm sorry. I regret everything. Wow. The place is really falling apart. Okay. Let's see. Boom. Boom. Let's see. How do I get over here? Huh. Or I don't, but... Okay. Where is the exit? The exit is... Okay, where is the exit? Help. I think my two brain cells have taken control again. This level is one of the ones that stumped me. Good, so you know how to do it, right? You could help me. Let's see. Well, I can just do this. Which unfortunately means that I won't be able to. Crap, there we go. Okay, so I know we need... that. Hmm. That's fair. What if we did this? Hang on. Get your head out of the vacuum chamber, mate. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. So, chat, I'm open to suggestions. Okay. Yo, we're inside the goop. Okay, I need to run over and press the button, press the button, press the button, press the button. Okay. 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 I think I remember how to do this. At least to how to get rid of those guys. Okay. And I think we're fine. And then we drop it. You! It's the one guy we really needed to kill, for goodness sake.
Ah!
It's fine. It's fine. Why are you... Okay. Weirdo. Okay. Okay, now, if that's right there. Wonderful. Screw it. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, 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 I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Alright, 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 alright. So, what we need to do is we need to switch this one to blue. And step off once it's all gone through. Okay. There we go. Holy cow. Wait, wait, wait. Perfect.
Goodbye. Okay. Oh, hey, it's the door. Alrighty. Okay. And what we're gonna do is... Huh. Guys, I'm still open to suggestions. I could do. Wait. There's no gravity bits.
Were. What?
There is no button here. Oh, wait, this one? So, I know who's the smartest here. What do we do with that? That's the question. Does that go out? Oh, wait.
Solved it. Good.
Okay.
Good for you.
So he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I don't know, GLaDOS.
Possibly a...
You're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well... Only two more chambers.
Sorry, dehydrating.
I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Okay.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Agreed.
Specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped.
Ah, wonderful.
It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. There's fair.
Oh no.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello. This is the part where I kill you.
Oh, if it weren't obvious. And I got an achievement, the part where he kills you.
And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to...
Ha-ha! Sorry. I took it away from him. I couldn't let him have the satisfaction of killing me. Chapter 9, the part where he kills you.
There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you, moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. No, don't do that. Stand right here, stand. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back!
Heh, loser.
Seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please.
Well, I just wanted to see what was around this corner.
Okay, if you come back. Oh.
Yeah.
The old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. And he'd come back.
I don't think that ever happened.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing.
Yep.
I've got an idea. Yes, in your face, I've got armor. Fine, let the games begin.
There we go.
I knew that.
I knew how to do that. Don't worry, I'm not a total idiot.
Yeah, I did it. We escaped the Wheatley.
I didn't plan on finishing it.
Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
Come on. Thank you. I'm sorry.
Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing.
All right, you're coming with me, baby.
If you're
dying, come with me.
But not dead. Stomp once. If you're dead, ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out of the room? It went. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they? Well,
yep.
No matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable.
Ha, funny thing is, I beat it. Hang on, wait.
I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Any blade wall. Machiavellian. No. Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Yep.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plates.
Dude, you're so far off.
Stay still, please.
That was kind of close. Oh boy, you're just missing me. I'm more at risk of the plates killing me. Guys, I don't think he's listening. He's very chatty, and this is what happens when you have a idiot talk about.
Wally. Did he kill you? That would be amazing if he killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, alright, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
I wasn't going anywhere. There There we go. Okay. Alrighty. I love Wheatley. Yes, Wheatley is amazing. Every story needs a Wheatley. Every story, every dimension. I mean, yeah. What more do I need to say?
First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year 2, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Nice. Bomb. Wait. There we go. Nailed it. Dang. Right. We'll ignore.
Very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird in that first one said out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, all right? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises. Just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way.
So, okay.
But better offer here is just kill yourself, you know? It seems like a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair where there's a perfectly serviceable death option?
Right? I'm kind of tempted.
Not a death trap. Your death
will be totally
voluntary and very much appreciated.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, it does have my consent. But what if I press this big red button?
If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. Well, it won't be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up now, honorably, like a samurai. Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Fine, well, may the best man win. Sphere, may the best sphere win. Swap that in. Much more.
Ew, wait, I can do this. Boom. There we go. Nailed it. All right, here we go. I guess we're beating Portal 2 today. Oh, no. Bomb?
You know, I'm not stupid.
Is that a bomb?
I realize you don't want to put me back in charge.
Yep, no.
You.
A bit.
Someday you'd be right.
Great. Gladys is having an existential crisis. Don't worry, I think something is wrong with you too.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. All this being pumped upwards. I wonder where it could go. I don't think that's a good idea, but... Wow, 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 wow. I mean, what?
Well, well, well.
Oh, we're here.
Self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, and throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh!
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I'll tell you why you should run.
You've got a bomb launch. What in the...
...has been sitting in that pipe, going stagnant for years. You'll probably get botulism called portaling through it, like that. And you'll probably get ringworm, and athlete's foot, and...
How in the...
...or something.
Wow, flashback to the
next one. ...than if I just blown you up. But it's not too late to...
Oh, it's the walls. Okay. He's just blowing himself up. That's amazing. That makes sense.
Remember when I first told you how to fuck up?
Aha! Made him sleepy. Wonderful.
Here come spacecraft. How many spacecraft? Spacecraft, help. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Buy a telescope. Gonna be in space. Space.
Wanna buy a telescope.
Space orbit in my space suit.
You gotta
see. Lady. Let's go to space. Gotta go to space. Lady. Come here, space. I have a secret for you. Now, come closer.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about space? Space. Try it. Put the system on trial. In space. Space system. On trial. Guilty. I'm not being in space. Go to space, dear. Dad, I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes. Now we are a family again.
Space. Go into space. Wait. Space. Space.
Alright.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin
space
bomb.
Core is my
reactor
favorite.
Explosion in
yes.
4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pulled to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter.
All right, who's next? Thank you.
Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy.
Uh-huh.
Yourself, huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say, the view's mighty nice from right here.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful. Always time to come.
Why, thank you.
All right, back to work. Let's do this. Did you hear that? I think something just exploded. Man, we are in a lot of danger. This is like Christmas. No, it's better than Christmas. This should be its own holiday.
Uh-huh.
Explosion day.
Wonderful.
Explosion day, gorgeous.
Thank you, ugly.
I'll tell you, it's times like this, I wish I had a waist so I could wear all my black belts. Yeah, you know, my black belt. Pretty much everything. Karate, larate, jiu-jitsu, kick punch, and belt making, taekwondo, bedroom. I am a cord spring right now. Tension and power. Just, I'm a muscle, you know, like a big arm muscle punching through a brick wall. Hitting that wall so hard the arm's catching on fire. Oh, yeah.
I think that's Iron Fist.
I probably wouldn't have let things get this far, but you go ahead and do things your way. Tell you what, why don't you put me down and I'll make a distraction. All right, you create a distraction then, and I'll distract him from your distraction.
Yeah.
Right, your funeral. Your beautiful lady corpse open casket.
Quit it.
Do you have a gun? Because I should really have a gun.
I do have a gun. That's what I'm holding. It's a gun, idiot! The clock's ticking! Are you gonna shut up?
I know all about pressure points. So, you kill that guy, do you have a cool line? You know, prepared?
Okay, what do you got?
Let me help you out with that while you run around. Okay, let's see. Cool line. He's big. He's hanging there.
Weapon 9!
Okay, yeah, alright.
Thank you for the follow.
No, that might be too easy. Hang 10? Yeah, that might work if there were 10 of them. You think there might be 9 more of this guy somewhere?
I hope not.
You know what? It's gonna be best if you can get him to say something first. Just better if I have a setup.
Okay.
Plan. Get him to say, you two have been a thorn in my side long enough to tell your pretty ears to stand back. Because I'm gonna zing him into the Stone Age. Hey, let me put on some adventure music.
Alright, let's do this. Boom.
Don't forget, Thor, side.
Warning.
Okay.
75% reactor explosion timer.
Have a minute.
Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated.
Yeah, I got 2 minutes.
Will self-destruct
yeah.
In 2 minutes.
Enough.
I got time.
You're not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Quietly, not listening to a word I speak.
There we go. Okay. Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at?
Life situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats.
No, he did not.
At the request of a dying boy, baseball legend Babe Ruth ate 75 hot dogs, then died of hot dog poisoning. According to most advanced algorithms, the world's best name is Craig.
Huh.
Dental floss has superb tensile strength.
Hillary,
the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird.
That's amazing.
Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following device. 1 comes before 2.
I don't think you're very factual.
Comes after 12, comes before 6 trillion, comes after 504.
Yep, let's just get you out of here before my brain dies. Yeah!
Yeah, well, this thorn is about to take you down. Man, that sounded a whole lot better in my head.
Manual core replacement.
Oh!
That's amazing.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected.
All right, where's the button?
Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, oh no.
Right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button.
Do not press that button.
Go press the button.
No!
Where is it? I'm gonna press the button. Dang it. No. The orange one is the one on the floor, so if I do orange on the moon. That doesn't look right. I strive to be as silly as Wheatley someday. Well, you gotta be a moron to do that, and I would not wish that on anybody. I'd rather not.
I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Grab me!
How did you manage to catch me? Hello. Lunacy. That's the achievement I got.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know,
hey.
Being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson.
Uh-huh.
I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me. Or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win.
Okay, that's
just
nice.
Go.
Okay, bye.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
We did it! Yeah! It's the friends we made along the way. And then you delete those friends. Ah, wait. There we go. Actually... Hang on. It's just really quiet in general. There we go. Perfect. Turret singing, yes. I love the Leopard King in the background. Oh man, that was fun. Wow.
Yeah, we did it! Freedom. Where else would you conduct probably illegal science experiments than in the middle of a field? With the little metal shack. Yes! I got my wish! It's Gary! Okay.
Well, here we are again. It's such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to
play? Okay, where's my 60% or 75% raise?
I mean, okay, to be fair, I wasn't being paid anything. Spider made a good point earlier.
Okay, so I got what I wanted. Yes!
Oh, don't pause that.
Yeah. Oh, that is fun. Okay. So, we're not done yet, though. So I have done. I did Portal 1. I did Portal 2 with Amelia, doing the co-op. We even did the DLC for the co-op, because apparently that exists. Now we've done Portal 2. Solo or single player, but now I got at least two mods that we're gonna do next. We got Portal Reloaded and then we got Portal Mel, both of which I have never played. Art Therapy GLaDOS was great. She was unnerving.
Did you think I met you?
But yeah. So we're still gonna be doing Portal. And then I'm gonna have to find a new game to do on Thursdays. But yeah.
Oh yeah, the lady who did GLaDOS did the turrets as well. Photo credit of Earth is NASA.
Post credit scene.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway.
Space Corps is orbiting
Wheatley. If I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy.
I love the crack on his eye.
And
the attention to detail.
I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Oh, it's the boy. It's the man himself. Wheatley.
Space Corps made it to space. I'm so proud.
Yeah. That was fun. That was cool. Have I actually, like, completed any games on stream before? I did do the, Subliminal. I did do that. I don't think that was a well-known game. That's not as popular game as Portal. I think Portal's, like, one of the biggest games ever. But yeah, we got, we're gonna do... we're gonna do some other games as well. We're gonna do the Portal Reloaded and the Portal Mel. That's the version Portal Mel, I believe. I'm not gonna look up my Steam library at the moment.
Portal Stories Mill. Okay, that's what it's called. Yeah. Because today we are done with today's stream, I was not expecting to finish it, but we did. We finished Portal, which is wonderful. Now, we're gonna go raid Bex. Because Bex is playing, she is playing Marvel Snap. But yeah, we'll be back next Thursday playing Portal Reloaded, which is like portals with time travel. And then we'll be back before that on Tuesday doing something on Orthoblox probably. But yeah. Thank you for streaming. You are absolutely welcome. I will see you all later. But until then, let's go raid Bex and terrorize her and Sunbear stream. Alright, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.
I have Plasma Raid. Oh my god. Plasma, thank you. For the 5-person raid.
Hey.
Hi.
Welcome.
We got the Sun Bear here. We're doing the nerdy shit. We're doing it.
Well, to be honest, most of